got to be class.
Find Mr. Noakes. And don't come back without that camera.
Thank you.
I told you what would happen if you came back.
I'll leave. I swear, I promise I'll never come back, Riley.
That's what you said last time.
Ooh. You've been busy. Let's find out if it's a boy or girl. Baby's got a nasty habit.
Riley, please, let me go.
It's okay. I'm a cop.
All right, folks. Let's get on the washer, please.
Strong, Kenzie. I want a friendly attitude.
I got busted chasing this hot blonde.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Well, I hope she's worth it.
Kiss me again, I'll let you know. Hey, how about the Lucas for lunch?
Oh, I can't. Griffin just called. Hasn't done a quickie for Vogue, and I'm late already.
Stand me up for a few bucks.
Somebody's got to pay the rent. Tell you what, though. Make you dinner.
Okay, ma'am, just calm down. We'll send someone over immediately.
Hello. Detective Davis, man of the hour. What is your problem?
What?
Well, does hotel ring a bell?
Don't you think it's a little unusual that somebody could get that pregnant in 3 weeks? Especially a man. Well, I knew he was carrying. All I did was cut open the package.
Yes, but you did it in front of everyone at the hotel.
I did do that.
Yes. Get back to work. In my office.
What more do you want?
friend of yours came by while you're out. Said his name was Mark. Wanted me to give you this. He said you should call him.
Is that peanut butter and cream cheese on a donut?
Yeah.
It's disgusting.
Delicious, man.
Nice to see you carry a loaded weapon, Dermot. Hey, Mark, this is Riley. What's up with this camera? Give me a call. And what are you doing back already?
How was Sam today?
Oh, he is so cute. We went on a really long walk. I think I really tired him out.
Good.
Oh, any luck finding my Jeep yet?
Yes.
Really?
It wasn't stolen, it was impounded.
No way.
Yes way. Seems you don't pay your parking tickets.
Oh, so they just stole my car?
You pick it up at the lot next to the station and no more tickets, okay?
Okay. You are so cool.
You are so cute.
Oh, I told Kenzie to say thank you for setting me up with Perry last night. He's a real hottie.
Glad it worked.
Yeah, he just better not show you the pictures we took.
Hey, Sam. Boy. Hey, Sam. How you doing? Good boy. Good boy.
Hey, you.
Hey, sexy. That feels good.
You feel good.
Would you grab me a tomato?
Not exactly what I was thinking of.
Hey, your brother Mark's back in town.
Heather said he came by today.
Thought he was in Berlin doing a Marlboro shoot.
Marlboro's a really good gig for him.
Drop this off.
Hey, maybe it's our wedding present. Look at this. Only one picture's been taken.
I can't wait to see this one.
This one's for me, not you. Looks good.
Hey, Sam. Here, boy.
Stupid. I tell you that I'm dead.
If you don't, you're dead. What did you do with it?
It's going to be a long night.
Mom's birthday party, okay? You know, she'd really love it if you could make it. Oh, it's
Mom's boy, huh?
Dad of us.
Go to hell.
Great.
Grandpa
says that we
make
a
lot more
with his parents on it.
Oh,
no. So, anyway, give me a call.
Let's
deal
with it.
You tell me.
Hey, Mark, this is Riley. What's up with this camera? Give me a call. What are you doing back already?
This way.
AT&T original, Shutter Speed, is brought to you by the company you can count on wherever life takes you. General Motors, people in motion.
Once every 6 seconds, a GM owner puts their stamp of approval on the quality of our cars and trucks by coming back to buy another GM. It's the ultimate expression of loyalty. And to us, the ultimate compliment. Visit GM.com. It's an especially good time to find out why so many are so loyal.
Welcome back. We are talking to the man who discovered 1010-220. Now, Professor, did you ever dream it would be such a tremendous hit?
I never had a moment's doubt. After all, a 20-minute call for only 99 cents. Think of it.
Yeah. At my house, we dial 1010-220. We get all our calls up to 20 minutes for only 99 cents. And just 7 cents a minute after that.
With great rates like that, there's got to be a monthly fee.
Never!
It's like a dream come true.
I never could have done it without him.
Dial 1010-220.
So, how's the food here?
Great, Mom. Pizza every day.
That's what I was afraid of.
Oh, it's not what you had in college, Mom. It's Papa John's.
But you need variety.
Variety? That's Papa's choice. You get 5 toppings for $9.99.
What about your veggies?
Their veggies are great, especially the fresh baby portobello mushrooms.
Order Papa's choice, a large pizza with your choice of 5 toppings for a meager $9.99.
I'm living better than I ever did at home.
I wouldn't say that.
For the smartest cell phones and internet access to the latest digital sound. And when new generations evolve, rather than retool or replace, you can simply reprogram. The new frontier is no longer out there, it's here. Hardware, software, and open thinking. From the world leader in DSP and analog, Texas Instruments.
Hey guys, welcome to Cafe Dom's. There's a car out front with the Burns license plate on. It's got its lights on.
Excuse me, everyone. There's a car in the parking lot with a Burns Ford tag that has their lights on.
That's why you need to come by and see why most of your friends and neighbors are buying from Burns Ford Mercury in Lancaster.
Burns Automotive, the right choice for your next car.
Life gets so busy, you need something to help you balance it all. Bell Atlantic Mobile has what you need, real wireless value. Like this Valentine's Day, get unlimited night and weekend home airtime until 2001. Plus, get a great deal on a Nokia digital phone and receive a bonus interchangeable color cover. For all that and an unbeatable wireless network, go to a Bell Atlantic Mobile communication store or call 1-800-255-BELL. Bell Atlantic Mobile. It's for you.
There's a new Man of Steel coming to TNT. And he's just in time.
How would you like to help me deal the next generation of super weapons?
Sometimes you gotta fight fire with fire. You should always buckle up.
Serve up cold, hard justice, Shaquille O'Neal style, with the network television premiere of Steel.
Never could make the free throws.
Saturday at 10:30 on TNT.
We now return to the TNT world premiere movie, Shutter Speed.
Hi, Heather.
Hi, Riley.
Am I interrupting?
No, I was just, So, I guess Kenzie has a show tonight?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go give Sam a walk. See ya.
Harry.
Thanks a lot.
Hey, I need a favor.
No, your favors get me in trouble.
Oh.
But then again, you and Kenzie did hook me up with Heather.
What's up? Oh, this thing is stuck, jammed or something. The film, I can't get it out.
Nice. I have one of these. Now the catch release is bent. Did Heather say anything about me?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we really hit it off.
In more ways than one, apparently.
Yeah, she's pretty cool.
Great. Can you develop that film?
That is what I do. What'd she say?
She said to make sure that you show me the pictures you took of her. So why'd you call me in here?
Cliff passed his D1.
Good for him.
Highest score ever. I've accepted his request for transfer.
You're joking.
Don't do this to me.
What? You're in narcotics. He's in homicide. You don't have to cross paths if you don't want to.
I know what you're trying to do, but it's not going to change the way I feel.
Come on. He's your brother. Give him a break. Well, I'm proud of him. Your dad would have been, too.
Yeah. We finished?
Yeah.
I tried to call you and talk about this transfer, but you never seemed to get the messages.
Oh, I got them. East Coast, too cold for you?
It feels colder in here. Riley, please, can we get together and have a beer after work and talk about this?
Sure. Why not Madden's Bar?
It was Dad's favorite. Remember?
The wall just sprung on me.
Your brother is reaching out to you.
He's wasting his time.
Your father being gone, it's never gonna change. And Cliff's the only family you have left.
Not all of us come from perfect families, Kenz.
Oh. My family's not perfect. What are you gonna do when we have problems? You're gonna walk away from me?
It's not fair. You don't even know him.
Look, your brother's a good guy. He said that when you guys were little. Your dad...
I'll talk to him.
Well, you won't.
That's perfect.
Come on, Riley. Open up. Give him a chance.
wake you up?
No. The piano did.
Detective Davis?
Yes.
Welcome aboard. I'm Officer Flynn.
Do you have a first name, Officer Flynn?
Melissa.
I'm Cliff.
Well, Sergeant Roberts asked me to give this to you. It's your first case.
Thank you.
He also wants you to stop by his office before you head out. I don't know if you have anybody showing you the ropes around here, but, you know, if you need someone.
Oh, I'd appreciate that. Thank you.
Cliff! Hey.
Hi. It was nice to finally meet you.
Yeah, you too. Have a seat.
This is kind of weird for me because I know that you and I have talked, but I've just seen you in so many billboards and so many magazines, and it's weird. I feel like I know you.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
So how long have you been modeling?
Since I was six. My mom sent in a picture of my brother and me to this cereal box contest, and we ended up on the cover. Rainbow Flips.
Oh, get out of here. That was my favorite cereal.
Me too. I was the one with no teeth.
That's funny. Kenzie, listen, I want you to know how much I appreciate what you're doing here.
Riley! Riley? Wait, Riley! Running away from him. It's your brother in there.
That's right. My brother, not yours. Stay out of it.
Kenzie's brother's name.
Mark. Why? Film I gave you developed ASAP. I'm on it.
Hi, this is Kenzie. Leave me a message.
Kenzie, it's me. We need to talk.
I'm sorry about your friend. His housekeeper found him, said he wasn't supposed to be back until the 23rd.
He was in Berlin.
Do you have any idea why you want to come back?
No.
So this guy worked with Kenzie, or?
Check the last names, detective.
Oh, it's her brother. I'm sorry, Riley.
He was gonna be my best man.
I
I know this is hitting pretty close to home, but I'm not overriding Roberts. He's had a homicide.
There's something going on here, and I don't want Cliff's lack of experience missing it.
Look, I know how hard this must be for you, but Cliff stays on the case.
I know Mark's friends and his circle.
You're narcotics.
That's a label, and you know it. All right, then put me on the case, Bill.
Look, earlier he said you didn't want to be in the same station with him.
Things have changed.
No, you're not ready to work together.
I can't sit still on this one, Walt. It's Kenzie's brother.
All right, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll talk to Roberts, get him to sign off. But it all boils down to Cliff. If he says yes, okay. But he remains officer in charge. That's the best I can do.
We will return to the TNT world premiere movie, Shutter Speed. And don't miss WCW tomorrow night.
You're about to see a toothbrush do something rather unusual. Introducing the Colgate Navigator. It bends wide open, so its bristles gently adjust to your teeth for a thorough clean. The new Colgate Navigator. Bent on cleaning better.
You've got the travel wizards.
Caller, what do you see?
I've got a long way to go, and I don't want to go broke getting there.
I see the number 69 in your future, as in the Greyhound $69 go anywhere fare.
Do you feel the mojo?
$69 or less. Call now if the spirit moves you.
Guaranteed to be there February 8th at Blockbuster. He stole the rock.
Come here, gorgeous.
And hid it in a spot so safe.
Get your hands up!
You're under arrest.
It would be there 2 years later. Guaranteed.
Is this really a police station?
Of course.
You're the new lead detective.
Me?
But the only real guarantee is that Blue Streak will be at Blockbuster or next time it's free. Rent Blue Streak starring Martin Lawrence. Guaranteed to be there February 8th at Blockbuster. Also available on DVD.
Hey, sweetie.
You got that?
Yeah.
Oh, what are you doing?
We rented your room.
What?
Well, we have to make up for the money we lost in the market somehow.
Yeah, we thought we'd try investing on our own.
But it's my room.
Oh, it still is. Half of it, anyway. Frogger. Jimmy Frog.
Jimmy!
Next time, don't go it alone. Ask your financial advisor about the fund so many financial experts choose. Alliance Capital, the investment professional's choice.
Places they'd rather be, and other places to spend their money.
Our lifetime guarantee means you'll never pay twice for any covered repair. GM Good Wrench Service Plus. It's for life.
I was like her once. Guess I still am.
When I was growing up in the 40s and 50s, I became obsessed with movies.
Turner Classic Movies presents an epic history of American film through the eyes of renowned filmmaker Martin Scorsese. This landmark documentary spans three nights along with 19 films that influenced Scorsese as a director. A personal journey with Martin Scorsese through American movies. A world television premiere event beginning Monday, February 14th at 8 p.m. Only on Turner Classic Movies.
You say Alltel's a pretty big company.
Yes, sir.
How big?
Well, Alltel has more than 850 locations in 22 states, and they have over 6 million customers.
Yeah? What number am I?
You're number one, sir.
One? You mean the loneliest number?
Well, that's really not what I meant. You know, you could be, say, number four?
Number four? Yeah, I guess that'd be okay.
I bought this toothbrush and it's too hard. Can I trade it for a different one? My vacation wasn't all that fun. Can I have my days back?
No.
I bought these diet cookies and didn't lose a pound. Can I get a different kind?
What?
With Bell South Mobility DCS, change isn't a problem. If your needs change, your plan can change.
Sorry, this isn't Bell South.
Nobody else does wireless like this. And now, get nationwide long distance at no extra charge.
Watch when the world's greatest winter athletes come to Lake Placid, New York. The 2000 Winter Goodwill Games, where the world's best prove it. Beginning February 17th at 8 on TNT. We now return to the TNT World Premiere movie, Shutter Speed.
And that would affect things, huh? Oh, you've got to be joking. But it is what it is. Well, yeah, sure, but I mean, it still doesn't affect her feet. Yeah, well, you wouldn't be calling me if you didn't already know that, right? Yeah, okay, you too. Bye.
Griffin, your office said you'd be here.
Yeah, so much for my day off. Don't tell me you're going to trade in your badge for a talent agent, right?
Not today.
You sound serious. What's up?
Mark. He was found dead this morning in his apartment. He was murdered.
No, that's not possible. Mark is in Berlin.
That's what I thought. When was the last time you talked to him?
A couple of days ago. What the hell happened?
Don't know. Not yet. He mentioned anything to you about a camera?
No, why?
He tried to get a hold of me yesterday and he dropped one at the station. Anyone else working with him on that shoot over there?
Eric Knox.
You know him?
Yeah, he's a client of mine.
You talked recently?
Well, same as Mark a few days ago.
Were they friends?
Yeah, sure, they worked, They worked a few jobs together. Look, I'm sorry. I just can't believe this had happened.
You know, if Mark just split, you'd think this Knox would try to get a hold of you if he thought anything was up.
Well, sure, he would if he was there, but he could be in another country. I mean, the kid's been on fire since Calvin put him on the Times Square billboard, so we arranged some other bookings for him while he was over there.
Well, I'll need a contact sheet and a number where I can reach him.
Yeah, no problem. I'll have something faxed over. Riley. How's Kenzie taking you?
She doesn't know yet. I'm gonna wait till she gets home. His name is Eric Knox. You hook up with him, tell him I need to talk to him right away.
Sure. Anything on Mark?
They're faxing me a contact sheet of who he worked with over there in Berlin.
Good. Anything else?
No.
Hey.
Bradford or Roberts get a hold of you?
Yeah, Bradford, talk to me.
And?
Are you sure you're comfortable with us working together?
If you're asking me to forget what happened between us, I can't.
That doesn't answer my question, Riley.
I need to find out what happened.
You know, Dad didn't even...
Don't even start. Right now, I've got a friend in the morgue. If it means working with you to find out what happened, I'll do it. But it changes nothing between us. The question is, Detective, are you professional enough to handle that?
Yeah.
Then I guess we can work together.
Hey, here it is. I don't think it was intentional. Shutter aperture were way off, so was the focus.
Any ideas?
Nada. Sent an egg to the FBI for you, though. It's a long shot, but they're gonna run it through the TS-1, see if they can pick up any images.
TS-1?
Oh, it's a state-of-the-art computer.
Yeah, you feed it the neg and it gives you a variance of picks depending on what aperture and shutter speed you program it to, right?
As if you'd actually shot it at those marks. It's not exact, but it can get pretty close. Thanks.
Well, the front door chain had been latched. It was kicked in from the outside, and the perps probably knew Pearson was home. They were looking for something specific.
More than one?
The maid vacuumed while he was away. We found four different sets of shoe imprints on the throw rug, including Mark's. Now, according to his ticket, he arrived yesterday morning. That's a week earlier than his itinerary indicated. And I also got the prelim back from the ME's office. Estimated time of death somewhere between 7 and 10 last night. And listen to me.
Don't ever talk to me like that again.
Kenzie. Well, I'm telling you, someone's looking for this camera. Now they might be going for Kenzie.
And we have another homicide on our hands. Single gunshot, one of the models. Her name is Tess Lepowski. Move teams on their way.
Somebody had to have seen something!
Thank you. come. Somebody's been calling her.
Wouldn't be a detective boyfriend, would it? The one without Cameron?
My brother gave him that camera. What does he have to do with this?
Nothing.
Anymore.
You'll have my sympathies.
No!
Hey, Perry. Guys want to get her out of here.
We'll find her.
I thought I just called Mark yesterday.
All right, you can't play like that.
Tess and Heather.
Look at, assuming that Kenzie's been kidnapped, these guys are going to want to trade for that camera. So we're going to put taps on all your phones, forward the calls to the station. There's no reason for you to stay here.
No taps.
Oh, come on, don't be stupid.
No, these guys want that camera, Walt. I'm going to give it to them. I don't care what this is about. I just want Kenzie back. I don't want anyone messing this up.
They've already killed two of your friends. They're playing for keeps. You better slow down and start thinking straight, cowboy, or so help me, I'm going to put your ass in a cell.
Any guys want you to sign off on the victim? So, who was she?
She was a modeling friend of Kenzie. She'd walk the dog for us.
Dreams that one day he will be immortalized on an NBA poster. Unless he's that other guy on the poster. No matter what a player's famous for, he still gets thirsty.
Oh, he took him to school!
That's why I want to be your president.
No, thank you. I don't like cheese.
Vanya's campaign stumbled today.
I don't like cheese.
What a doofus.
This cheese thing is really just a non-issue. Hi there, I'm John Hayes, and I'm... Hey, John Hayes, running for president.
What if we say he chewed, but he never swallowed?
Oh, I like it.
I think that we're still very strong in the farm belt.
And on the farm, we don't like Hayes. E-I-E-I-O.
What does Bob Dole think? Bob Dole thinks he's a doofus.
With all your support, on to victory!
Cheese, ass, Hayes, no!
I wanted to live in the White House!
Unlike my opponent, I love cheese.
What a doofus.
I am not a doofus!
Ah, the power of cheese.
The word is about. There's something evolving. Wherever may come, the world keeps revolving. They say the next big thing is here, that the revolution's near. But to me it seems quite clear that it's all just a little bit of history repeating.
What makes Citracell different? All these fiber therapies, including Metamucil, can initially produce excess gas. Only Citracell can't. And only Citracell is 100% soluble. Citracell.
What makes our chicken strip dinners so much fun?
Because you can dip them.
Bingo.
Dip, dunk, and dive them in lots of country gravy with Texas toast, fries, an onion ring, even a cold drink, all for a special low price.
Sonic America's Drive-In.
Shoney's new menu has so much good stuff, I just don't know where to begin. There's a bunch of new Blue Plate specials, like Grandma's Meatloaf. It tastes like homemade, only better. Lots of great new sandwiches, like the delectable French dip. And as if that weren't enough, Shoney's now offers a wide variety of hot Southern-style veggies at their famous salad bar. So please, check out Shoney's new menu. Shoney's, where quality food is no accident.
Make a wish and watch your entertainment dreams come true with the big-time excitement of Showtime, where you'll get spectacular Hollywood hits like A Simple Plan, Elizabeth, and Star Trek Insurrection, plus powerful original series and America's number one boxing. Make all your entertainment dreams come true. Order Showtime now.
TNT takes you behind the scenes and beyond the surf of Sports Illustrated Swimsuit 2000. A secret paradise. Sun, sand, bikinis. Scrabble?
Okay, we're gonna test the competitive nature of men and women.
Dumb is a very good word.
The game, Scrabble.
Sports Illustrated Swimsuit 2000 proposes the ultimate host matchup. Damon Wayans versus SI supermodel Estella Warren.
We're going to have a breath-holding contest.
It's a war between the sexes.
I won.
I thought you gave up.
No.
And the girls are letting us in on some secret strategies.
You know, a woman walking down the street and guys whistling, and that somehow they think it's going to work that way.
Gorgeous.
I don't think it does.
I think for a woman, it's much more emotional. It's a little bit less physical. But it is still physical. It's always going to be physical. But
right, fellas? Well, we're in there.
Just make a woman feel like a woman. Bring home flowers. You know, just simple things that make us very happy.
Women just want you to think of them. The effort is everything.
I mean, even though we are strong and we are out there in the business and we're doing all the stuff and we're like, yeah, women.
Just don't try to be.
We want to be the princess to our prince.
But yeah, no, you don't get to use that triple word score again. You only get to use it once and you can't do swoop. We're looking for that connection and that bond and that emotional support from a man. Everybody loves to see something beautiful, but there's so much beyond that.
See the TNT special Sports Illustrated Swimsuit 2000, premiering Saturday, February 26th at 8 p.m., only on TNT. Feel the girl power.
Now you have to actually spell the word right.
We now return to the TNT world premiere movie, Shutter Speed.
I called him.
Any word of Kenzie?
No, not yet. Anything weird?
So far, nobody seems to be able to locate this Knox kid anywhere. He didn't show up for a photo shoot yesterday or today. But I did find out the kid's got 3 priors. All gambling, 1 conviction, didn't do any time.
Lieutenant.
Yeah?
They're still interviewing everyone at the warehouse, but so far, no one saw a thing.
All right, carry on.
Cliff, Berlin Police, Line 3. This just came in from Mark Pearson's agent. I asked for a list of people Mark was working for in Berlin.
Oh, good, good.
That tracer set up?
Yeah, Harrington's got it ready.
Where's that camera?
Found Eric Knox. Where is he? Turned up dead in Berlin, a bunch of bullets on him.
All right, everybody, hold it down. Start the trace.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, answer it.
Hello.
Play this like it's not the call you've been waiting for, and you might see her again.
Look, this really isn't a good time to talk about flower arrangements.
Riley?
Jerry killed the trace.
They want me to bring the camera to the parking structure on Salzburg Drive in 30 minutes, bottom level. If you don't come alone,
we will kill her.
I'll run it by Kinsey and see what she thinks.
Dermot.
Yes?
Take this camera down to the lab, have them check it out, see what they can find.
All right. I need some coffee. I'll drop it off on my way.
Thank you.
What's going on? Just stay out of it. That was them on the phone, wasn't it?
Riley, you give them that camera and it's over. You've got a whole police force here, now use it.
I don't have any choice. Now get out of my way. Drop your gun, or I'll cut her. I swear to God, I will do it.
God, please. Please, do what he says.
Let her go.
No, you listen to me. You put the gun down now, or she gets it.
Drop your gun, please. Drop it.
I'm warning you, drop it, or she dies.
I've got a gun, you've got a knife. Do the math. You're not getting out of here.
You listen to her mom, or she gets it.
You hurt her, you're still not getting out of here.
You don't believe me?
No.
right, all right. Gun's going down.
Good.
Don't
let her go! Where is she?
Where is she?
Kill me!
Roddy, get off of him!
Stop and just leave it alone, could you?
I didn't want you going alone without backup!
What are you trying to do? Get everyone I care about killed? I promise you, Kenzie dies.
Right.
I had no choice. You knew better.
I was handling it.
Oh, wow.
I had a transmitter in the lens. I was going to follow him myself and then assess the situation myself and then call.
Cliff, you want to make sure this gets to the lab this time? Shut the door, would you? Now, give me your cell phone. Look, the next call that comes in is going on speakerphone. If there is one. Riley, I have cut you a lot of slack, but so help me, man, I will take your gun and your badge if I have to. These guys are not afraid to waste anybody. There is more than Kenzie at stake here. They need to be stopped. And you working alone does not ensure that. Now, give me the damn phone!
That camera.
Bradford said that
give
you
me
can't
that camera.
Camera. Feel better? Are you done? I don't want to do this, Cliff. I just need the camera. You don't think that I feel the pain of him being gone? He's my father, too. I miss the way that used to be with us. That's all that I've ever wanted.
You became a cop for all the wrong reasons. And one of them got Dad killed.
It wasn't my fault!
Well, I just might have to close out shop early today. You think I'm really stupid, don't you? Well,
you're the stupid one.
You shouldn't have been there in the first place. You were in over your head.
I wasn't.
Dad was worried about you.
We both know what went down that night.
Yeah, we do. You thought coming here was going to change things between us? It's not that easy, Cliff.
You need my help on this. You can't do it alone, and you know it.
Kenzie's all I have.
And you're all that I have, Riley. Please. Kenzie can use both of us. All right. Get your cell and meet me in the lab.
John Thompson can turn anybody into an all-star.
Coming, All-Star Saturday has many exciting events. The Schick Rookie Challenge, last year's top rookies take on this year's cream of the crop. The AT&T three-point shootout. Two ball where the stars of the NBA and the WNBA show their skills. The thrilling million-dollar shots and the slam dunk contest.
Coach Thompson showed me how the real all-stars do it. Then I showed him how I do it.
Tommy, those aren't rookies.
I win!
I think this is a foul.
Shoot like you know it's going in, not like you hope it's going in. Tommy, son, that's not what they mean by two ball. Jump a little higher. You're supposed to dunk the ball. Maybe this is one that we don't enter. Tommy is the number one All-Star Saturday alternate. It'll be best for him to watch it on TNT.
Watch NBA All-Star Saturday, beginning Saturday at 4 on TNT.
This TNT original, Shutter Speed, is brought to you by Papa John's.
So, how's the food here?
Great, Mom. Pizza every day.
That's what I was afraid of.
Oh, it's not what you had in college, Mom. It's Papa John's.
But you need variety.
Variety? That's Papa's choice. You get five toppings for $9.99.
What about your veggies?
Their veggies are great, especially the fresh baby portobello mushrooms.
Order Papa's choice, a large pizza with your choice of five toppings for a meager $9.99.
I'm living better than I ever did at home.
I wouldn't say that.
Every evening, in every home, parents say goodnight in the same loving language. And when your child has a cold, he needs the added touch of Vicks Vapor Rub. The warmth of your touch releases the medicated vapors that quickly relieve congestion and calm coughing, so you can cradle him in love and comfort all night. Sweet dreams. Nothing feels better than a Vapor Rub touch.
It's got to be the puppy chow.
Get your puppy off to a great start. Purina Puppy Chow builds strong bones and muscles and supports a healthy immune system.
Here, boy. Come on.
So he can keep on amazing you year after year. Incredible puppy food, incredible puppies. Purina Puppy Chow brand.
Being a cashier, I know that people like her have other places they'd rather be and other places to spend their money.
Lifetime guarantee means you'll never pay twice for any covered repair. GM Good Wrench Service Plus. It's for life.
I was like her once. Guess I still am.
Nobody in America sells more office products to more businesses than Office Depot.
You can shop our store.
Taking care of business.
Or you can shop our catalog.
Taking care of business.
You can shop online.
Taking care of business. It's all mine. Taking care of business and working overtime. Workout.
Office Depot. Taking care of business.
Guaranteed to be there February 8th at Blockbuster. He stole The Rock.
Come here, gorgeous.
And hid it in a spot so safe.
Get your hands up.
You're under arrest.
It would be there 2 years later. Guaranteed.
Is this really a police station?
Of course.
You're the new lead detective.
Me?
But the only real guarantee is that Blue Streak will be at Blockbuster or next time it's free. Rent Blue Streak starring Martin Lawrence. Guaranteed to be there February 8th at Blockbuster. Also available on DVD.
From a place of breathtaking beauty comes an offer that will take your breath away. Enter to win HGTV's dream home in beautiful coastal Oregon, along with an all-new GMC Yukon XL. It's all brought to you by Sears, GMC Yukon, and these national sponsors. Enter online at hgtv.com, any participating Sears store, sears.com, or send a handwritten postcard with your name, address, and phone number to the address shown.
Wouldn't it be nice if your health insurance covered you right away with no waiting periods or deductibles? That's what the Immediate Cash Benefits Plan is all about. It pays you cash benefits from the very first day, and you're covered in or out of the hospital. Remember, no waiting periods, even for health problems you have now. For all the details, watch for this insert from Physicians Mutual Insurance Company in your Sunday newspaper.
We're here when you need us, Physicians Mutual.
We now return to the TNT world premiere movie, Shutter Speed.
Mr. Diamond would like to see you.
How did you get in?
Hmm.
buy anything?
Not yet.
Riley. Are you sure about this?
If anyone's gonna make any decisions that could affect Kenzie's life, it's gonna be me. Yeah, I'm sure.
Riley, isn't it?
Yeah. Who are you?
You are the detective. You figure it out.
Oh, I just might.
Are you sweating it yet?
I could ask you the same thing.
You don't follow directions very well, do you?
That wasn't my fault. It won't happen again.
And I'm supposed to trust you.
Look, I don't care who you are or what this is about. I guarantee there won't be any more mistakes. Now, let's try this again.
You will get a call at 10 a.m. to tell you where.
Last chance.
Then she is history.
Now, let me talk to Kenzie.
Certainly.
They're gonna call.
Riley, I worked back east for a couple years in negotiations, and I gotta tell you, these kind of guys have a no-return policy. I mean, even if they show up with her, there's no guarantee they're gonna hand her over.
I know. That's why we have to figure out what the deal is with that camera. The answer's in there somewhere. I know it is. Last thing I did was have a fight with her.
About bringing us together.
Look at us now. Your mom. I found Dad in your room crying. I've never seen Dad cry before. You know what I thought? I thought he loved you more than he loved me.
I thought the opposite because he never asked me to stay.
She married money. You could have done anything with your life.
I thought that being a cop was the only way to make Dad as proud of me as he was of you.
Mistake letting him go. Because he didn't go in as a cop. He went in as a father. That's what got him killed.
And you've blamed me all these years. Cliff, I'm sorry.
pleased that you could join me.
Yeah, well, I didn't have much choice, did I? Now, what's this all about?
You have to understand something. Our present situation needs to be handled with a certain precision.
Yeah, okay. So what are you getting at?
First the Knox kid, now this.
Look, I'm kind of busy today, okay? I don't have time for guessing games, so could you just cut to the chase?
You have no idea. This is perfect. I get a call from your friend Riley before you even know what's happening. Maybe I should get him to work for me.
You didn't get the camera?
No, I didn't get the camera.
Well, why? What happened?
Your obligation in this contract was very simple. But because of your incompetence, a lot of people, including yourself, stand to lose a tremendous amount of money. 5 years and $6 million. Real money, not counterfeit, to pay off our friends in customs. And just like that, it could all fall apart.
Oh, now, wait a minute. It's not my fault that Knox found out about our cut and wanted more.
He was not committed. You said he was.
Look, things didn't go right, okay? We can try again. I know Riley. He'll do anything for Kenzie. We'll get the camera back.
I know. Because he's going to give it to you. You will call him at 10 a.m. and get him to come over to your little loft. Tell him you've been contacted as an intermediary.
He's not stupid. He'll guess that I'm involved.
Not for long. Dixon will make sure of that. You just need to get him to your place.
Now, look, I don't know about this.
Let me take the guesswork out of this for you. You don't have a choice. Do you understand? You will do this because your life now depends on it.
We needed some privacy. I hope you don't mind. Here, are you all right?
I take so many pictures. Never photographed someone I knew. I liked her.
I know.
I got something that will do a better job. They use it to examine hair fragments, fibers, stuff like that.
Barcodes and letters, followed by 12-digit numbered sequences. I have no idea.
The letters are airport destinations. ORY is Orly Airport.
Orly Airport in Paris, right. MAD is Madrid. TXL is Tegel in Berlin. How did you get so smart?
I worked a sting in an airport for 6 months. Saw enough baggage tags to give me nightmares.
This is about baggage tags?
Not these. Tags have 10-digit sequences.
So what are they?
I guess customs clearance codes. Anyone scans them and they read like they've already been cleared and inspected. Whatever they're running just passes right through.
So they're smuggling something.
Look at the dates.
The first one is the day after tomorrow. That's why they're getting desperate. Okay, so what are they bringing through?
That's the million-dollar question.
There has to be a genuine commitment to the end from all of us on this. Are you committed, Griffin? I need to know. It all depends on you.
I told you I'm committed.
We will see. Could you bring our dear Kenzie, please?
Why, the girl doesn't even know I'm involved.
Now she will. Commitment, Griffin. I need you to show me.
Griffin. You're part of this.
Shoot her. You heard me.
told you I'm committed. Killing her is not going to make any difference.
It will to me. Now shoot her.
We were friends.
You and Mark were not supposed to be involved.
We trusted you.
You want to see commitment?
Yes.
I'm sorry.
That was very entertaining, thank you. But we can't quite get rid of her yet. Go. But at least, I know you are as greedy as the rest of us.
So what now? Bradford's expecting a call from these guys. We'll give him one. It'll buy us some time. Then at 10 a.m. I'm gonna call those scumbags and tell them what we found in this camera.
You know that can make them very nervous.
Nervous is good.
How's it going?
Okay, I guess. Lab guys didn't come up with a thing.
There's a call coming through on your cell. Harrington's put it through on speaker.
This is Riley.
That wasn't very smart what you pulled earlier. You were supposed to be alone.
That wasn't my fault. It won't happen again.
Any more surprises and your girlfriend's dead.
Let me talk to Kinsey.
Shut up and listen to me. You will receive instructions in 3 hours and you will come alone this time.
I promise. Now let me talk to Kinsey.
We get it?
Sorry, Riley.
Damn it.
Cameras are rolling on the TNT original Gabriel's Run, starring Eric Roberts and Cary Elwes. In this futuristic thriller, body parts equal currency in a contract that's non-negotiable.
It's about a guy who sells his body to save his son's life.
When he realizes he doesn't need the money anymore, of course, it's no deposit, no return.
Look for Gabriel's Run this July on TNT. Wrapped and ready for air, the TNT original Freedom Song, starring Danny Glover. With the 60s came civil rights, a movement that would bring the country together and almost tear a family apart.
If you jeopardize this family, you're gonna have to fight me.
You know, the children do leave. And we have to remind children of our children of this.
See the world premiere of Freedom Song, Sunday, February 27th at 7 p.m. And for an update on current TNT productions, check out our website at tnt.turner.com.
Dedicated to helping you become your best. The ultimate online sporting goods store, MVP.com.
Is it possible for a car to speak to a higher intelligence?
Give me the chili.
It's hot.
It's the way I like it.
Eat like a kid again. Tagamet stops stomach acid faster than Pepsi. The kid is back.
Chili's still hot.
Yeah.
You've got the travel wizards.
Caller, what do you see?
I've got a long way to go, and I don't want to go broke getting there.
I see the number 69 in your future, as in the Greyhound $69 go anywhere fare.
Do you feel the mojo?
$69 or less. Call now if the spirit moves you.
Keeping your photographs organized has never been easy. But now with the Kodak Picture CD at Walgreens, you can store and organize all your new photos. What's more, the CD includes free software that allows you to crop photos, reduce red eye, and add text. You can even email your photos online. So next time you have your film developed, be sure to order a Kodak Picture CD at Walgreens Photo Center, where America takes its pictures.
You're about to see a toothbrush do something rather unusual. Introducing the Colgate Navigator. It bends wide open, so its bristles gently adjust to your teeth for a thorough clean. The new Colgate Navigator, bent on cleaning better.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, can you cook something? Cook something.
Ballpark singles are individually wrapped for your microwave to steam in that great ballpark taste. Ballpark singles, such a big juicy taste, they plump when you cook them.
We will return to the TNT world premiere movie, Shutter Speed. And don't miss WCW tomorrow night.
Hey, folks, don't take my word for how much fun my extra crispy chicken is. Listen to some real people. Very well put.
Right now, get 10 pieces of the Colonel's crunchy extra crispy chicken, just $8.99.
Heard the buzz? My honey barbecue wings are back at KFC. Dripping with my zingy honey barbecue sauce. Mmm, now that's finger-licking good. Get six for $1.99. And hurry, honey, I'm home.
There's good news coming your way in your Sunday newspaper. News about the immediate cash benefits plan from Physicians Mutual Insurance Company. This remarkable health insurance plan covers you immediately. There are no waiting periods, even for health problems you have now. Plus, it covers you in or out of the hospital. It's two policies in one. For all the details, be sure to watch for this insert in your Sunday newspaper.
We're here when you need us, Physicians Mutual.
There's a new Man of Steel coming to TNT. And he's just in time.
How would you like to help me deal the next generation of super weapons?
Sometimes you gotta fight fire with fire. You should always buckle up.
Serve up cold, hard justice, Shaquille O'Neal style, with the network television premiere of Steel.
Never could make the free throws.
Saturday at 10:30 on TNT.
We now return to the TNT world premiere movie, Shutter Speed.
I want tactical and all support units available and waiting. Yeah, bye. Okay, we've got everybody on standby. Unless we get fingerprints or something from Kenzie's car, we're just going to sit still and wait till the next call comes in.
Riley's going crazy. He wants to go back home for a while. I thought I'd take him.
All right. I'll be back here by 11 a.m.
Okay.
Now, Cliff, in case Riley hasn't told you, doing a great job.
Well, I'm glad I could help him. How did you and Kenzie meet?
It was at a police fundraiser. A bunch of cops were being auctioned off as dates. She bought me. We've been together ever since. Anyone in your life?
I was engaged once. But when I told her I wanted to work on the street, and it wasn't Wall Street, she kind of changed her mind. Saying about Dad being a father, not a cop. Do you think that maybe you're doing that with Kenzie now?
It might be hard for you to believe, but the night that the guy had that gun on Dad, I knew what I was doing.
You're the stupid one! Drop your weapon and release the hostage.
Cliff, lower your gun nice and slow.
No way.
I said lower your gun.
What, son?
I said drop your weapon and put your hands above your head. Dad!
I would have never lowered my gun. All you had to do was lower yours, and that guy's gaze would have shifted. I would have had him. I couldn't tell you that. It's just experience. I didn't want Dad to go that night.
Why?
Because I knew you could handle it yourself. For whatever it's worth.
It's worth a lot.
I don't expect you to be a part of this if they call.
Will you just let me worry about that, okay?
Get him in front of the window. I'll take care of the rest. We've got 40 minutes to make that phone call. I'll go and get set up across the way.
Yeah, you do that.
See these before Bradford does.
FBI?
Yeah. I was right. The shot wasn't intentional. I bet the camera was dropped. Yeah, when they cleaned up the photo, it was of a storefront window. But they also found something else. A reflection with three people in it. Enlarging him was the easiest. He was closest to the reflection. It was your friend, Mark. And judging by the look on his face and the way his body's blurred, he's probably running away. This guy was closer than the other. You know him?
No.
This guy was the furthest away.
Griffin.
Where is she?
How would I know?
Talk! Fast! You skipped the part about you not knowing anything about this.
Look, you don't understand, Ryan.
Try me.
We're talking about €1 billion that was here. All packed, ready to go. 350 million.
I don't care. Where is she?
Kenzie's like a daughter to me. I never meant for this to happen.
What did that make Mark?
It was Knox. Knox?
Stop stalling! Get out of the way, you idiot.
Believe me, Riley, I never...
Tell me!
Meant for this to...
Oh.
Griffin. Where's Kenzie?
I never meant things to happen this way.
If you care about her at all, tell me where she is.
Give into the rush and take your senses for a ride. Don't miss the most intense 2 hours of television every Monday night. Watch WCW Monday Nitro on TNT.
Please welcome Mr. Warm and Fuzzy himself.
There's a new superhero in town. See Shaquille O'Neal take on Judd Nelson in the network premiere of Steel. Saturday at 10:30 on TNT.
This TNT original, Shutter Speed, is brought to you by Jaguar Cars, the art of performance.
The word is about, there's something evolving. Whatever may come, the world keeps revolving. They say the next big thing is here, that the revolution's near. But to me it seems quite clear that it's all just a little bit of history repeating.
I'm not asking for much. Reliable, well-rounded, smooth, not plastic. Who says you can't have everything? Tampax Satin. Now get Tampax protection with a sleek, comfortable tip in a multi-pack. What sets the digital world in motion? TI Programmable DSP, a technology that creates new markets with crystal clear images, new ways to envision the future. And when new generations evolve, rather than retool and replace, you can simply reprogram. Hardware, software, open thinking. It's the driving force of the digital world. From the world leader in DSP and analog, Texas Instruments.
Gotta be the puppy chow.
Get your puppy off to a great start. Purina Puppy Chow builds strong bones and muscles and supports a healthy immune system.
Here, boy. Come on.
So he can keep on amazing you year after year. Incredible puppy food, incredible puppies. Purina Puppy Chow brand.
Guaranteed to be there February 8th at Blockbuster. He Stole the Rock.
Come here, gorgeous.
And hit it in a spot so safe.
You're under arrest.
It would be there 2 years later. Guaranteed.
Is this really a police station?
Of course.
You're the new lead detective.
Me?
But the only real guarantee is that Blue Streak will be at Blockbuster or next time it's free. Rent Blue Streak starring Martin Lawrence. Guaranteed to be there February 8th at Blockbuster. Also available on DVD.
What makes our chicken strip dinner so much fun?
Because you can dip them.
Bingo. Dip, dunk, and dive them in lots of country gravy with Texas toast, fries, an onion ring, even a cold drink, all for a special low price.
Sonic America's Drive-In.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, can you cook something?
Cook something, cook something.
Ballpark singles are individually wrapped for your microwave to steam in that great ballpark taste. Ballpark singles, such a big juicy taste they plump when you cook.
Once scraps of metal, now clever killing machines designed to destroy. They are BattleBots, remote-controlled gladiators in the ultimate showdown of combat robotics.
Let's kick some butt!
Super Bowl weekend in your home. It's the newest, most exciting combat sport. The only fight to the death where no one gets hurt. Order in the BattleBots World Championship, Bot Bowl 1, an exclusive in-demand pay-per-view event.
BattleBots are in demand.
Carson, why are you picking your banjo here in the parking lot of Burns Chevrolet? Do what? Boy, don't you read the paper. You don't need no down payment when you buy a Burns Chevrolet.
Plus, at Burns Chevrolet in Rock Hill, you can drive away in a 2000 full-size pickup for only $289 a month.
Did you hear that, Carson? Only $289 for a 2000 full-size pickup.
Is that a good late fee, Daddy?
We'll be right back.
We now return to the TNT World Premiere movie, Shutter Speed.
Unexpected surprise.
I like to work like that.
So nice to see a man happy in his work. So you have come to trade?
Yeah. I figure neither one of us are in the mood to continue this game.
Maybe I should just shoot you and end it then.
Wouldn't be a good idea. Then you wouldn't know what I did with a copy of the microfilm.
Don't turn around, Kenzie. Move to the driver's seat.
How do I know you didn't already share the information with anyone?
You don't. Let me talk to Kenzie.
In the truck.
Let's go!
Thank you. never could get used to driving on the right. Drop your gun.
Freeze!
I suggest you put your gun down.
You're a dead man, Diamond.
No, I just look like one. I said drop your gun now.
It's over!
It will be for Riley.
Put your gun down.
Cliff, lower your gun nice and slow.
No way.
No way. He's history.
Drop it.
I said lower your gun.
What the hell are you talking about? If I put it down now, it's over and you know it.
Do it. Just leave me here like this.
Money. Get a cab.
You know, Riley and I are really bummed that you're not going to be there to be his best man. And you know, no one's ever going to be able to replace you, but Riley's brother offered to stand in for you. And I knew you weren't going to have a problem with that. Actually, I wish you guys could have met, because you would have really liked him. Love you, Mark.
Next, being a supermodel can have its ups and downs. See the movie that proves danger can sneak up on you as fast as the flash of a camera. Don't miss WCW's Sting and Daisy Fuentes in an encore presentation of the TNT original Shutter Speed, next on TNT.